In this episode of North Central Idaho's Video Trails, take a jet boat tour into Hell's Canyon, walk in the tracks of the Nez Perce, and play in the water of the Lewis Clark Valley. Nestled at the confluence of the Snake and Clearwater Rivers, Lewiston, Idaho, and Clarkston, Washington offer year-round activities for the outdoor enthusiast. Probably the number one attraction for visitors is Hell's Canyon, North America's deepest gorge.
I'm in the Lewis Clark Valley. Hell's Canyon is definitely the number one attraction. We get over 30,000 people that come each year to visit Hell's Canyon. And what's so unique about the canyon, it is very largely inaccessible except by a boat, raft or jet boat. They have day tours, half day tours, dinner cruises, or you can spend the night at a remote location in the canyon at one of their lodges.
With two large rivers flowing through the valley, water-based recreation is king. Whether it's boating, sailing, skiing, personal watercraft, or some of the finest fishing opportunities in the world, the LC Valley offers miles and miles of easily accessed waterways for locals and visitors to enjoy.
Water recreation, this is the place to do it, and you can almost do it all year round. Both communities have developed a dike system where you can go and walk and rollerblade and ride your bicycles all year round. And then you have water sports you can do in the summertime. I mean, it starts pretty early in the spring and you have miles and miles of river. You can travel up the Snake River. If you have a jet boat, you can go all the way to Hell's Canyon Dam. You can go up the Clearwater quite a ways. And if you're a fisherman, the Lewis Clark Valley is one of the greatest places you can come to fish. You've got the Clearwater and the Snake River right here. So you can fish for salmon in the spring. Smallmouth bass, the great white sturgeon, catfish, everything in the summertime, and then the fall steelhead, and now we also have fall chinook coming here. Another sport that's almost year-round in the Lewis Clark Valley is golf. And you can look around and see snow in the Blue Mountains, and even to the south in Hell's Canyon, and they're out there golfing.
Just east of Lewiston is the headquarters for the Nez Perce National Historical Park. The park includes some 38 sites in Washington, Oregon, Idaho, and Montana.
This is actually the only national park that is strictly about a living people's history and culture. When visitors come, they have time. We like them to pick up the park brochure, follow what we call the loop, and that begins here in Spalding, and they'll go up the Clearwater River to Orfino and see where Lewis and Clark got help with their five canoes. They can go on up the river and see where some of the battles took place in the Nez Perce War, and go down to the Whitebird Battlefield where the first battle of the war took place, and head back towards Lewiston across the Camas Prairie, and they'll be able to stop at numerous sites along the way.
Other cultural and historical opportunities include the Lewis Clark Center for Arts and History, the Lewis Clark Discovery Center at Hell's Gate State Park, and also located at Hell's Gate State Park is the Jack O'Connor Hunting Education and Heritage Center, dedicated to the life and work of this world-famous big game hunter and outdoor writer. There's a special event for every season in the Lewis Clark Valley. In the spring, it's the Dogwood Festival, including a show and shine, 3-on-3 basketball tournament, the Confluence Grape and Grain Tasting Event, and the Dogwood Festival culminates with Art Under the Elms, featuring artisans, an eclectic selection of live music, a family fun fair, artist demonstrations, and lots of great food. Every Memorial Day weekend marks the beginning of the NAIA College World Series of Baseball held at Harris Field on the campus of Lewis Clark State College. The valley heats up during hot August nights, two nights of outdoor concerts and other events in a festival atmosphere that draws fans from all over the world. September boasts two family events for the valley, the Lewiston Roundup with world-class cowboys and stock, and the Nez Perce County Fair featuring 5 days of old-fashioned family entertainment. As the weather gets colder, the fishing gets hot. The Snake Clearwater Steelhead Derby is the largest steelhead derby in the world. The holidays light up with winter spirit. The centerpiece is Locomotive Park, enjoyed by thousands every year. While you're visiting the Lewis Clark Valley, be sure to take advantage of some unique dining opportunities. Try our local specialty, bite-sized steak. Folks will argue till the cows come home over where this recipe originated, but just about every restaurant now offers their own version. And refresh your palate at our two wineries and our two microbreweries. There's a great variety of lodging options, from very nice motels and hotels to bed and breakfasts. Campers will find beautiful campsites for RVers and tent campers right on the river. The Lewis Clark Valley is easily accessible by road or via air through the Lewiston-Nez Perce County Regional Airport. If you need help planning your visit, click on the appropriate link on this page and be sure to check back soon for our next installment of North Central Idaho Video Trails.